In its 37th edition, GITEX Technology Week is said to be the largest and most global exhibition and conference that is happening in Dubai. Here is where all technologies gather together to share the knowledge with the extended world. Here we have more than 4,100 exhibitors coming from over 70 countries from around the world in GITEX Technology Week. And also we have GITEX Future Stars in its second edition, where we have over 700 exhibitors coming from over 75 countries. These are the innovators, these are the startups who are also showcasing their innovations to the world. GITEX is one of the very, if not the only, global large-scale exhibition in the entire world that has the government support and government participation at its maximum. This is the Smart Dubai Government stand, which is an exhibition on its own. It's a conference on its own. All the other government stands as well in this hall. We have a huge, in Sheikh Saeed halls, we have a huge space that is dedicated only for government to participate and showcase their technologies and their support to the economy and to the wider world and spearheading the technology execution.
Initiative is came from Dubai Police with coordination with Dubai Civil Aviation Authority to enhance the safety of using of drones within the Dubai airspace.
The most important thing is to educate people about the proper way to use drones and the threats about the drones.
We are here to help our customers and enable them on the digital transformation. We have what it takes. We are the data authority for hybrid cloud, and we're here to help them through that journey. We feel it is a great opportunity for us to be here to touch as many customers, as many partners as we have, and demonstrate the solution offering we have.
We have two conferences going side by side. One that is related to GITEX Technology Week, and we have the GITEX vertical days, and these are focusing on 8 industry verticals, and also we have the GITEX Future Stars conference, which is also focusing on the startups and how they can leverage from this platform moving forward to kickstart their businesses and make it worldwide and enterprise scale.
This year, we organize the French Tech Pavilion, which gathers 20 French companies specialized in smart cities, IoT, or artificial intelligence.
Everyone genuinely knows Lenovo from the PC business, with the acquisition of that business many years ago from IBM. What we've done is we've now taken that forward, become the number one in the PC business. We've also developed this mobile business group as well. And now through the data center group, we actually have the largest portfolio of offerings in the Internet of Things.
Still, the data is being consolidated, and we will have the final announcement of the number of visitors post-show, but we can say with full confidence that we're expecting more than 100,000 visitors coming from over 150 countries, which every year GITEX is growing, it's expanding, it's getting that international feel, this global feel. So we're very optimistic about the number of visitors for this year as well. Broadcasting it live across the different channels is the way to go. Some people might be able to come here, and this is where we have the expectations of more than 100,000, but also the wider region, the wider international audience also is looking forward to see what's happening on the show floor. And this is what the exhibition TV is happening, and this is what you are trying to broadcast outside and make sure that you take this message to the global reach through the different channels that you're going forward.